Lubrication.
Okay, so those are your everyday lubricants. That also is good. Imagine that moment where you realize shower sex is not like it is in the movies. Right? Like your face is stuck, you're like, this is not working. That's what the silicone lubricant is for. Really, really well for shower sex, water sex, any kind of sex. Okay. Oh, the other good news is you don't have to guess how much lube do we need. One application, which is really convenient. Unless the daddy pulled a bottle of lube. Okay, so those are everyday lubricants. So go ahead and write down your favorite, and then we're going to talk about clay lubricants. The first one I'm going to show you, I'm just going to have you stick your index finger out. I'm going to come around and put a little bit on your index finger. Okay? And I do it too. Look at that. Okay, and now you're going to make a peace sign. With the opposite hand, we're going to make a fist. You're going to take the middle finger, the dry finger. The middle finger, the dry finger. You move it closer to the fist like this. Yeah, I'm just bringing you all back. You remember that night? Maybe it was last night. I don't know what your situation is, but you're like, man, this is not working. Let's just get pizza or something, okay? Now take the loop finger, feel the difference. See what we're talking about? Play as long as you need. When you're done, you have to rub that in. Why? Because that's edible body butter. It also doubles as a lubricant. So you can literally keep that in your car for your hand and arm lotion or other emergencies. And then it tastes really good, so feel free to taste it. It's delicious. It's thick and creamy. So that thick and creamy lubricant works really well for men. Men prefer a little bit more friction. So we're talking about the male sleeves and the C-rings. That would be the lubricant I would suggest. Or any mild to light snacking that could occur anywhere in the body. Right? That's your wit. Questions so far? Please make sure. Don't forget, I know you like that one thing, so make sure you write down the wit right there. Right? So I'm also paying attention to what's happening as the products are coming around. Okay, oh my gosh, look at yours. Your wish list is good. Okay, girl, over here you have a rebound anything. So let's make sure you get that coochie down here around the green body then. Right? That's how we're doing. Now, we're going to talk about our last play one, which is called sensations. This is our warming lubricant. So when you rub it, it's warm, you blow it, it's hot, and it tastes really good. So I'm going to have some special instructions for this product. I'm going to come around, I'm going to put each of you right here a little dab on the left web of your hand. After I do that, what you're going to do is you're going to start rubbing it. As you're rubbing it, it's going to start to get warm and you're going to get excited. And this is okay. Right? Okay, you're like, oh my gosh. Now what we're going to do is sexy breath. I want to make sure we're all doing it correctly. So I'm going to give you a little lesson. Sexy breath looks like this. Did you see those? Okay, those are bedroom eyes. If you're not trying to do it, turn and ask your neighbor, hey, would you do this? Because this is not sexy. Look good when you're doing it. Okay? So I'm going to come around a little bit on each of you. You're going to rub it, blow it, lick it. Mm-hmm. Oh, I also call it BJ in a bottle, which works really, really well because you put some on them, they get all excited and it gets warm. And then all you have to do at that point is tune the ceiling fan on with the bandola blowing. Okay? All right, now we're going to talk about great head. Great head eliminates
I love this stuff.
For the oral favors that you might have to do from time to time. If that time of year is coming up for you, I call it the ABC times of year, right? Anniversaries, birthdays, mom needs coach first. Okay. On your finger, put it on the back of your tongue and swallow it. You're going to relax your throat so when you're down there, you're not having a horrible gag reflex. It tastes really good. It's nice. You can use that in combination with the sensations. It's really tasty. All right, you guys have a lemonade one?
Yeah.
I'm like, this is my favorite one in 12 years. It's so good. It's like lemon meringue pie. And I'm eating
it's always nice.
Right? So, good stuff. So what I'm going to do